I think it was 11 points. I think there were 27 dogs or 28 and one.
Well, no, she said 24, so it's 9.
It was 24 dogs. I thought there was
9 for me, a lot more for you, of course.
Well, yeah, but no.
Yeah, she told me there were 24 unless she added wrong. She didn't really know because she asked me if they were absent, if they counted, and I said no.
No, I think 24 is right. There were, I think, three absent.
Three absent?
Yeah.
Okay, I missed, sorry. I thought there was one absent.
No, no, at least for sure two. I think it could have been three. That would have been 24.
I
then.
Knew Ruthie was going to be absent because does he hit the paws or infected or something?
Yeah, so then it's 24.
9 for me. What? How many for you?
24.
24?
Cool. Well, you get those big class
first and you get that arch real fast.
Yeah.
She likes to,
well, he's had his arch for a long time.
I know. But what is he on, arch 4 or something?
You know, no, I want to go to NYM. So I'm just, you know, it's hard to get a board.
Are you going to, are you going to date?
No.
I kind of thought of that, just because I thought it would be fun, because it's a regional.
Yeah.
But it's the same as Marsh Banks. You're probably going there, right?
Yeah.
When is Dayton?
The same day as Marsh Banks, which is it next weekend? No, no, no,
oh, the weekend after next, okay.
It's like, you know, you have to, you're qualified, you know? You
yeah, that's
points.
Right. That's right. And I'm not going anyway because it's just from Arizona. It's just undoable. And this would have been the perfect time for us to go and show you a quality because we wouldn't be showing against all you awesome guys. There's no arch dogs showing you a quality. They have to show masters.
Florida.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
I could show in masters if I wanted to.
But you did, yeah.
But I would show in your quality.
I think that was my other dog in Border Collie special.
That would be fun.
It was fun. I got to win. It was real fun.
Yeah.
I knew exactly what you're doing. Yeah, no, I'm not going to get, not the one in Florida.
Harrisburg, that's where we go every year for the Yorkshire Delaware Valley specialty. And my cousin's there, so we love going there. The truck just kind of goes, you know, we've gone every year. And that would be nice if somewhere in Arizona, you know. If it was Tucson again, we'd probably do it. Oh, we don't fly. My husband doesn't fly. You can make a reservation, and otherwise his knees are so cramped. That's okay. That's okay.
Next year. I don't know where it's going to be.
Yeah, maybe. Who knows? It might be in Texas, which would be cool for us in Arizona.
Tulsa wasn't too near. I know you were just done with Florida.
Oh, we were. No, and it was money-wise, because Wayne just retired. And living on Social Security with no pension is a challenge, especially when you're trying to, you know, show. Once in a while, I go like,
well,
dinner.
Yeah.
You like to eat in between.
Yes, it's
the
gas.
Yes,
yes. I didn't have to eat gas in my car.
Would be all right.
Yeah.
Are you taking this?
Don't worry about it. It's okay. It's just in case.
Thank you. Thank you, Doc.